No, you're not. But what you can do is, it wouldn't hurt, at least if something happens with interlocking where a switch or something is not acting right, you won't be in force. You can go into restricted mode now and then pull forward and then do your reverse move, and you know, you'll be covered for the entire move there. That's a good copy. And like I said, it's not mandatory, so going forward, you don't have to do that, but it's just an extra level of protection, just in case there's any type of hardware failure due to the track or the switch is over. Yeah.
Milepost